Now it's time for some whoop fashion. Yes, if you want your beloved pooch to be involved in the biggest day of your life, then Aisling has come across a line of canine fashion that should give your dog a sense of occasion.
And they called it puppy love. Oh, I guess they'll never know.
If you want your best friend to be part of your big day, well, we've lined up some pooch fashion that should ensure that no one is left out of your wedding celebrations. Mwah. Now, Una, I have to say that Holly and Lennox look absolutely adorable, yes. But I'm feeling a bit bad. Should we be dressing dogs in human outfits?
Well, I think that, you know, some dogs would like it, some dogs won't. But essentially, pets have been dressed for years. You have, like, horses, greyhounds after races where they would put waterproof clothing on or just to keep them warm. So that's really where pets wearing clothes came from.
Well, these guys don't seem to mind at all.
Not at all.
Talk us through this concept, because it's a capsule wardrobe for a destination wedding.
Yes, we have a fantastic wedding fair coming up in the RDS over the next while on the 5th and 6th September, the wedding and honeymoon fair. And we're just going to show some of the outfits that if you're pet is going to be involved in your big day, well then this is what your pet could wear, especially for a destination wedding. You're going abroad, so you need an outfit for the night before, the day itself, and then the day after. So we're going to show a little collection.
Right. So our first scene is the day before. Talk us through this scene.
Your day before the big day, we have Holly is wearing a lovely little dress, the Ooh La La dress, which comes in blue or in pink. She's wearing the blue version here, and this comes in a 36 euros. So that's a lovely little dress for if your doggy was attending your pre-wedding dinner. This is what the doggy would wear. Lennox here we have in our Equipet tee, so it's like a t-shirt, so something like casual, you know, and we have a lovely little palm tree motif on it. So again, summertime, something for the day before the wedding.
Okay, let's go on to the big day. I mean, this really has the wow factor all over it, hasn't it? It's brilliant.
Well, I mean, if you think about it, you're a big day. Mm. So you go, you know, you want everything to be perfect in your big day, so your pet is a part of your life. Mm. So your pet can be on the altar with you in her own little wedding dress. Holly here is wearing the wedding dress, comes in at 70 euros. And then we have this fabulous tuxedo in Lennox with the top hat and everything.
It's
amazing.
Yeah.
And that comes in at 35 euros for the whole thing. So again, it's just a little...
It's playful, it's a bit of
totally,
fun,
yeah,
really.
That's
you wouldn't
what
want to take it too seriously. Is
not
that?
At all, not at all.
Okay, so the day after then, the big day, everybody, I'm sure, would be quite hungover.
Hopefully not the dogs.
No. But again, if your dog's been part of your big day, then you have their post-wedding outfits. Holly is wearing your frills of fancy dress, and this comes in blue and black, or it comes in ivory and black.
Yes.
And this comes in at 42 euros. And then we have Lennox, and he's just dressed for dinner in his little collar and his bow tie, and that comes in at 20 euros.
So where can our viewers get the outfits?
Well, equipet.ie, you can check online there. They have stores in Ashburn, in Drogheda and in Navan. And also they're going to be at the fair, as I said, on the 5th and 6th of September in the RDS Main Hall.